Hey, we finally got some measurable snow here. 8 to 10 inches. I've been measuring it here, and it's seems to be about 10 inches deep in a lot of spots and 8 inches in others. Definitely very deep. It's up to my children's knees. So I'm excited to have this much snow so I can do the snow thrower, but I'm not excited about switching over to the snow thrower. So I have to get the broom off of the John Deere here. So that's gonna take me a few minutes, and I need to broom a path over to the where I have the thrower. So I'll get a chance to see how well this thing does with the deep snow. Really deep snow this time, but it's nice and soft and fluffy, so the broom should be able to handle it a little bit. Trouble. I had another video on maxing this thing out. Max is out at about 4 inches. This snow is 8 to 10 right now. So I'm having to take double passes. All I really need to do is just get to my thrower and then I can switch attachments here. I'm just kind of making a path to the thrower. Here's my scale here. Oh, she's having fun in it. Yeah, this ought to be a good test. So I was able to get path cleared out here to the thrower. Now I just have to cross my fingers and hope that the fixes are going to work and be reliable today. So let's get going on moving this thing over. Have the blower on. So now comes a true test how this thing does. Cross our fingers. I haven't tested this yet. It's already looking a lot better. Get my revs up here. Woohoo! Yes! Not leaving any trails or anything. On one side, I'm not snow plowing like I was before. trying to build a snow fort up here for the kids, and we'll check here, both my augers look like they're still working, but to adjust the spout, so I'm gonna aim it up higher because you just, there's a knob here, you adjust it up. That's all there is. That's all there is to getting it higher. Yeah, we'll build a big mound right here. Here's a giant pile. I'm able to probably get this to shoot a pile maybe 7-8 feet tall, probably max, just FYI for your areas. But yeah, this will be a thing my kids will play with. Shows you how much snow we got on top of this package thing. That wall of snow right there has got a bunch of ice underneath and stuff, and I've been able to cut through it with this thing. I wouldn't be able to do that with the broom. That's a big limitation of the broom, because you kind of just keep smashing up to those walls and just get bigger and bigger. So this is definitely where the stone door comes in handy to knock things back. Comes over the top. So I just lift the broom up, knock the stuff back. It does take a little bit more time this way, but it, all in all, it's still about the same speed as doing the thrower. Go like this along the pile, get right up to the edge and shoot the snow over the side here of this guardrail. Or you can keep the driveway back. Another thing you cannot do in the room. Thank you.
driveway in.